Hello friends, how are you all doing? I welcome you all to the latest episode of NutriMantra, where we will be talking about ideal food choices for summer months. Summer season is prevailing currently in the northern hemisphere, and ideally our food choices should be guided by the weather. During summer months, we should focus on consuming cooler foods. Heavy foods with high fat content may be eaten in the summer, but in very limited quantity. Whereas salads, vegetables, and fruits with high water content and sprouts are ideal. These foods should be eaten as freshly prepared as possible. Such simple adjustments will help with our overall health and cool our bodies naturally. Some foods with high water content and cooling properties include apples, berries like strawberry, blueberries, blackberries, cherries, pear, plums, water chestnut, melons, cucumber. Other foods which are known to have cooling properties are barley, wheat, buckwheat, oats, brinjal, beetroot, lettuce, tomatoes, etc. While these foods are specifically cooling, several other foods are considered neutral and may be eaten year-round. Fruits are considered as natural thirst quenchers, and intake of processed foods, oily stuff, and chemical thirst quenchers such as soft drinks only increase thirst. Along with taking these foods, we should also keep ourselves hydrated throughout these hot months. Water intake should be a minimum of 8 to 10 glasses in a day. In addition to water, other liquids which can replenish lost electrolytes, that is sodium potassium chloride, should be taken especially after any heavy physical activity. Drinks containing caffeine should be limited because they tend to rob our bodies of needed water reserves. Just because the drink is cold and it quenches our thirst, it doesn't mean that it will cool our bodies. Iced water, carbonated beverages, these are one of the largest contributors to a weakened digestion, causing gas, bloating, and lethargy after their consumption. Room temperature fluids are actually assimilated better by our bodies. When I say assimilated, I mean utilized better by our bodies. Few nutritious thirst quenchers which can be incorporated in our diet during hot summer months are Jaljeera, Aam Panna, coconut water, lemonade, mintate, to name a few. Do drop in a voice message if you would like a recipe for any specific thirst quencher. Hope you liked this episode. Keep yourself hydrated always. Bye-bye.